Hi, and welcome to our channel. Today in this video, I will be converting this chocolate box into a beautiful storage container. We will start this process by first cleaning this box thoroughly. This should be done both from inside and outside. To start off, I will first color whole box with purple as base. Afterwards, we will decorate its surface with golden colored peacock design. Let's start by painting purple as base color. You can apply paint multiple times to have a consistent color base. Next, I will start by drawing a sketch of peacock design using silver color. I will not use traditional paint brushes. Instead, I will use a matchstick cutout as a brush. I trimmed this match using some sharp object. It's easier to sketch using a match cutout than a brush. Let's start sketching our design. After completing the sketch, I will start filling the sketched region with golden paint. I'll still use matchstick. Let's painting. After completing the painting, I am now cleaning excessive paints. After completing cleaning, here we have the final product. I am using this container box to store my stationery items. You can use it to store anything you want, like paint brushes, paint tubes, or anything else. Thank you for watching. Please click like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.